So how to download and install Mozilla Firefox web browser on your Windows 10, 8.1, 8 and Windows 7 PC. It's actually very simple. First of all, we are going to download Mozilla Firefox from this web page. Link of this page is given in the description of this video. I assume you are using Windows 10, Windows 8 or Windows 7 PC, so you might have Internet Explorer or Microsoft Edge web browser built in. Just browse the web page using whatever web browser you have. In my case, I'm using a Firefox old version to browse Firefox download page. Okay, now from this page, we need to select the Firefox version we wanna download on our PC. So first of all, from here, click on this drop-down menu. Here you can see lots of different versions of Mozilla Firefox web browser. We are going to select the standard Firefox version. Now we need to select the correct operating system from this drop-down menu. Click on this drop-down button. Select from Windows 64-bit or Windows 32-bit version. Well, here you might ask me a question. How do you know which version you are using? I'm going to show you how to detect which operating system you are using at the end of this video. As my Windows 7 OS is 64-bit version, so I'm going to select this 64-bit version. Lastly, from this language drop-down menu, click on your preferred language. Well, here is one interesting thing. Firefox download page will intelligently detect your operating system. And here you'll see the summary. Therefore, you don't need to go through all the drop-down menus and click on to select correct operating system, language, etc. This is simply because if you wanna download Firefox for a different PC. Let's say for example, sometimes we are on our friend's PC and we wanna download Firefox to be used with our own PC. Afterward, we can copy and paste Firefox standalone installer on our pen drive or our external hard drive. Well, to start downloading Firefox, we need to click on this download now button. Okay, Firefox download is complete. Now we are on my desktop and here is the Firefox offline installer. Well, for your information, there are two types of Firefox installers. One is Firefox offline installer, which requires internet to be installed on a computer. And another one is offline installer. An offline installer doesn't require any internet connection. It can be installed on any computer without internet connection. This one is Firefox offline installer. To begin installation, we're gonna double click on this installer. Then click on run. Then click on next. Next, install. And click on finish. And now Mozilla Firefox is installed on my Windows 7 PC. If you wanna know how to download and install Mozilla Firefox on Windows 10, Windows 8.1 or Windows 8 PC, then the process is completely same. Whatever I did in Windows 7 PC, you need to follow exact same steps for your Windows 10 or Windows 8 PC. Well, now how to check your operating system version. Whatever operating system you are using, Windows 7, Windows 10, Windows 8, whatever, just follow these steps. First of all, press Windows and R keys together. Then write Control space system. Control space system. Then press Enter. Now a new system window is opened. Now from this new system window, you will be able to find which OS version you are using under system type. Guys, if you liked my video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Also, to watch more videos, please hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching. Take care. Peace.